Well, I may have to mute this before the concert starts. Hold on. No one need copyright? Back here. I was here Monday night. I told you guys I'd be back. Like, share, subscribe. Share this out. If you're new, subscribe and hit the bell for all the notifications. Saturday night, it's going to get about 60 degrees here. Ormond Beach, Florida right now. Mark Oliver with the number one. Good to see you, Mark. Packed house. What up, cowboy fan? We about to get lit, guys. How's the audio and video, guys? How's the audio and video? Let me know. Audio and video good? Let me know. Blow those thumbs up already. Let's go. MacGyver, we're about to rock and fucking roll this. Concert starts 9:30 Eastern. So we got about 15 minutes to go. Thank you, Rocky. MacGyver, if I could get a share from Acme, that'd be great. If you guys got it, share it out. Share it out on your social media. We're about to rock and roll hardcore. I just wanted to start this a little early, you know what I mean? Get some people over here and get it rocking, you know? Don't want anybody to miss out. What up, Justin? Good to see you, good to see you, good to see you. This is gonna get lit. We're gonna hear some good music. They do Motley Crue. They do Van Halen. They do Queen. They do Journey. They do Twisted Sister. They do AC/DC. They do Alice Cooper. They do Guns N' Roses. They do Van Halen. They just go, they do Kiss. They keep changing it up. They do Def Leppard. What up, Debs? Blow those thumbs up for us, guys. Blow those thumbs up for us. Appreciate it, appreciate it, appreciate it. Packed over here, packed. What up, Slick Rick? What up, Gloria? What do we got, about 13 minutes left? Something like that. About 13 minutes left, guys. Hope this ain't a copyright. Wow, she's got some blue eyes. I hope, hope this ain't a copyright song. Ready to rock and roll, ready to rock. Got a pretty good spot, about the same spot I had last time. Rope two. Oh yeah, what up? Hey Allie, what up, Ballistic Drummer? Yeah, Ballistic Drummer, great drummer here. Mega kid, mega kid. Can you guys hear me? The music's loud as fuck. Hope it's not copyright. Blow those thumbs up, guys, blow those thumbs up. Anybody want to help out? It was $20 to park. $20 to park. I am closer than last time, though. I am closer than I was last time, but I don't give a fuck about that. I would have rather saved the $10, but it is what it is. Loud and clear, thank you. I'm kind of talking loud like I always do. Talk loud like I always do. When we got something going on, 9:30 Eastern time. If anybody wants to do a countdown, anybody with a watch, let us know. 9:30 Eastern is when it's supposed to start. We'll probably get 2 good hours. This is our last night. Tomorrow is a couple bands here and there, but it's all about tonight. What up, Dr. Rob? Blow those thumbs up, we're about to get lit, guys. Get ready to rock and roll. Get ready to rock and roll. We're gonna rock and roll hardcore. We're gonna get lit. What up, Scott? Well, yeah, Bike Week ends tomorrow, so yeah. Bike Week ends in tomorrow. Wow, 9:24, we got like 6 minutes, okay. What up, Psycho Social? Blow those thumbs up. We should have 26 right now. There's 26 of us in the house. Let's go. Thumb it up. Anybody new, subscribe. Let's get ready to rock and roll. Smoke them if you got them, drink them, guys. Thank you, Psycho. Thank you, Dr. Rob. Yeah, it's 20 to park if anybody wants to help out with that. Thank you, guys. This is going to be great. I told you I was going to bring us back. Told you I'd bring us back, guys. And we're back. And we are back. Blow those thumbs up. Let's go, guys. Let's get some people out here. Share it out. You got a channel? Share this out. Share it on your Twitter. Share it on your email. Share it wherever. Share it on your Facebook. Let's go. We're going to get some people over here. 33 in the house and going. Let's go. 33 likes. 33 shares. Let's go. Let's fucking go. Packed house, we're out, ready to rock. We're getting close, guys. What up, Damon? Good to see you, Damon. Oh, yeah. What up, Bryce? Bryce is here too, damn. Keep blowing those thumbs up, guys. Keep throwing those thumbs up. Let's go. Thumb it up. Let's rock and roll. Thumb it up. Let's go. Let's go, guys. Damon, we're going to be rocking for about 2 hours. If you got a stereo, just crank it up. What up, Scott? Good to see ya. Blow the thumbs up, guys. What up, EC Joe? If you guys could share this out, that'd be great. We're about to start in like 5 minutes or less. Probably after the song, unless they have any problems. Kanja in the house, 36 here. Let's get 36 thumbs up before this even starts. Let's go. Share this out, guys. Let your friends and family come rock and roll with us. Pop them on Twitter. Let's go. Let's fucking do it. See him at a lot of shows. They do different songs every night. They do different songs every night. We'll see some of the same bands. Oh yeah, here we go. Let's fucking go! Cheer it out, thumb it up, let's go! Let's go! Come on! How do I need it? Let's go! Come on, guys! What up, Randall? About time you made it here, Randall. Let's go! Everybody, thumb it up. Let's fucking go! Let's go. Oh my god. Fucking AC/DC is all copyright too. Oh shit, I hate it. Hate this shit. Packed house. We're gonna be rocking, guys. We're gonna be fucking rocking. Let's get this shit going, guys. We got 41 here. The band hasn't even started. 41 likes, 41 shares. Let's go. Let's go. Thumb it the fuck up. Thumb it up for rock and roll. Thumb it up for liberty. Thumb it up for freedom. Let's go. What up, KO? Let's rock. 51 in the house. The band hasn't even started yet. We're ready to party. We are ready to party.
We'll be right back.
up, everybody. Thumb it up. Let's go. What up, Sausage? What up, Canadian Cat? Thumb it up, Horse. Thumb it up, Horse. You guys got a channel? Share it out. Let's go. Let's go, let's go, let's go. Share it out, subscribe, let's rock. thumb it up, subscribe, let's rock and roll, guys. Thumbs up, guys. What up, Nomadics? Guys, let's go. Thumb it up. Let's go. Get on this out. Subscribe if you're new. Let's rock and roll, guys. We'll be right back. Hit those thumbs up, guys. Hit those thumbs up. Thank you, Justin. Just got a shout out, a little donor from Justin. Thank you. $15 holla. Roger that. Thank you for the holla. Guitar could be a little louder, if you ask me. Guitar could be a little louder. Bass could go down a bit, but overall, still good. Subscribe if you're new. Hit those thumbs up, guys. Thumbs up, guys. Subscribe if you're new. Share it out. Let's go. Hit that button. 100, let's go. Let's go, 100. I want 100 right now. Let's go. 100 thumbs up. Let's go. 100. Let's get 100. Subscribe if you're new. Hit the bell for all notifications. Want to show some love? My super chat is in the description, PayPal and Cash App. Let's go.
HBK, come on. You need to make a little noise. This on the mic. Let's get them up one time.
Chat, guys, thumb it up, so share it out. Let's get some more people over here. Subscribe, hit the bell. Let's go. Let's get this party going. Let's keep it going. Let's get it stronger. We can get more over here. We can get more likes. We can get more viewers. We can get more subs. Let's go.
Now that's what I'd like to hear. Some damn hairball noise. Thank you. Looking around here when I came out, and this is exactly what I was hoping I was gonna see when I came out here tonight, were your faces.
100 likes, let's go.
I also noticed we got a lot of good looking ladies in this house tonight. get it together, everybody. I don't care if you're drinking Kool-Aid. I don't care if you're drinking lighter fluid or donkey piss. Get something up in the air tonight. We are Hairball, and we like to drink till the ugliest fucker in the place has got a chance of getting laid tonight. Now drink up! I got more good news for you. Right behind me and right in front of you on the drums tonight, make some noise for Billy Thomas! If that wasn't enough for you and for any other rock show, that would be more than enough. But this is Hairball, so we brought an insurance policy. The master of the party tonight, make some noise for Mr. HBK on the bass guitar!
Thank you, Jerry.
For record-keeping purposes, I might also add that my name is...
Let's get those 100 likes, girl. Let's get those 100 likes. Thank you again, Terry. No, let's don't give me a 97. Don't take 97. 100 likes. Let's go. Let's go. Hit that thumb up. Subscribe. Share this out. Share this out. Share this out. Let's go.
We'll put you on a gurney. We'll make sure that you are all right. And if you see one of your brothers and sisters all fucking drunk, trying to, I'm okay, man, getting on their bike and stuff, say, no, no, man. Let's go sleep in the dirt in the back tonight. But right now... Right now, it's all rock and roll party, Hairball style. Billy, guide them into it.
Oh, yeah. Hell, yeah. Fuck, yeah.
Thank you. 1, 2, 3.
Thank you.
goes thumbs up. Let's go. Here goes thumbs up. 120 here. Let's fucking party. Subscribe if you're new. Share this out, guys. Share this out. Let's get some more cool people over here. The party's over here. Dumb it, motherfuckers. Let's go. It's party night. Let's go. Thumb it up, guys. Thumb it up. Share it out. Subscribe if you're new. Let's rock and roll. $140 in the house. Let's go. $140 thumbs up. Let's go. Thumb it up, guys. Hit those thumbs up. Share it out. Share it out. Let's go. Let's go. Appreciate the support, guys. We got some few donos. And show some love to the channel. It's in the description, guys. Keep it going, guys. Share it. Subscribe if you're new. Hit those bells. It's Saturday night. Let's fucking party. Let's party, guys. We'll be right back. Keep turning it up, guys. Keep turning it up. Keep turning it up. Let's go. Turn it up. Let's go. Let's party. Turn this out. Let's party. Sharing it out, guys. We got a lot left tonight. There's a lot more tonight. Keep sharing it out. Keep thumbing it up. Subscribe if you're new. Hit the bell for all the notifications, guys. Let's go. Let's go.
This is a pigsty. I want you to straighten up this area now. You are a disgusting slob. Stand up straight. Tuck in that shirt. Adjust that belt buckle. Tie in those shoes. Twisted sister! What is that? Wipe that smile off your face. Do you understand? What is that? A twisted sister pin on your uniform? What kind of a man are you? You're worthless and weak. You do nothing. You are nothing. You're sitting here electric twanger. I carried an M16 and you carry
Share it in their cell, guys. Share it out. Subscribe if you're new. Hit the bell for all the notifications. Thumb it up, thumb it up, thumb it up. Subscribe, subscribe, subscribe. Share, share, share. Thumb it, thumb it. Let's rock and fucking roll. Let's keep rocking, guys. Here we go. Yeah. 147 in the house, thumb it up, subscribe if you're new, let's go. Subscribe if you're new, thumb it up, let's go, let's rock and roll. Hit that like button like a drum set, guys. Hit that like button like a drum set. Let's go.
Something, you know what I mean? He's been He's been smoking weed all day, man. He's been laid out in the sun. But we like him because he knows how to play drums pretty good. His name's Billy Thomas. Make some noise!
We'll be right back.
Again, subscribe if you're new. Subscribe if you're new. Hit the bell for all the notifications. Thumb it up, thumb it up, thumb it up, guys. Let's party. Let's go. Let's go.
Six nights, and it's coming to a close here tonight in a little bit.
Show some love to the channel. Super chat is in the description. PayPal, Cash App. Thank you, guys.
How many people out there have seen Hairball before? You've probably seen us do this, but this is my favorite part of the show right here, when I get to bring out some people that I'm very excited to introduce to you. Can we please walk them up on stage right now? Right this way, sir. Right up on top of that drum riser if you can. Stand on that ledge. We got the real important person coming up here right now. Somebody holding a flag. For years, we've been getting up here on stage, and Hairball is a very patriotic band. We've had veterans actually in the band Hairball. But rather than me do more talking, we thought these last couple years, wouldn't it be cool if we just talked a little bit less and actually brought some of these real people up on stage? Real veterans, real heroes that keep us free in this country.
Yeah.
I want to tell you, we have an awesome time here. We've got some great friends. They're pilots, actually. And they let us stay at their house, and then their neighbor lets us stay at the crew, stay at their house, and we're right there up next to the ocean, and we eat good food, and we were sitting around talking, comparing road stories of like when we were in Brazil and this part of Europe, and yeah, it says over there, and the one girl there, she was in this little island, it's like it doesn't even have a name to it or something. It's like there's like 3,000 people live there, and there's nothing but sand and coconuts, and they make coffee. And as we were talking about all of these different countries and all of these different places, we were realizing that it's like, I don't know, some of you people that maybe aren't as traveled as my friends are, they said people just don't realize sometimes how good we have it in the United States of America.
Yeah. Let's go, Brandon. Let's go, Brandon.
And to me, when I think why we do, I don't think it's because of our politicians. I think it's because of people right here is why. So what I'm going to do, I'm going to go down the line one at a time. I'm going to hand you the microphone. I want you to say your name. I want you to say your branch of service, and if you can remember it, I want you to tell them your rank in the service, all right? So here we go. First off, here.
My name's James Mahoney, U.S. Navy, and I was a gas turbine systems technician.
How about that? Let's keep it going, sir. Tell them everything.
My name is Angel Berrios. I served in the United States Navy. Yeah! SM-1, first class in the human.
Tom Hill, United States Army. Yeah! Lieutenant Colonel. Yeah!
Joe Peterson, United States Army, retired. Sergeant first class.
Snipe. Active member of the United States. States Military Vets MC Daytona Chapter.
If you guys like veterans, thumb it up. If you like veterans, subscribe. If you like the great USA, thumb it up and subscribe. Let's go, let's go, let's go freedom.
Can I speak on behalf of everybody here and say, man, do I feel humbled up here tonight looking at these guys?
Hey, thumb up, guys. Subscribe.
We had a veteran up the very first night, and he also happened to be a Gold Star father. And there was also a couple of veterans that got up there that were wearing T-shirts that were representing and honoring soldiers that did not come back. So right now, I'd like you to take your right hand and point it up to heaven. I would like you to think about all the Gold Star families and the men and women who paid the ultimate price for us to be able to do what the hell we want to do in this country. And on the commentary, I don't want a moment of silence for these people. I want a moment of thunderous noise so they can hear you all the way up in heaven, and I think they're listening. So much damn noise that their families all across the United States of America and wherever they are can kind of feel a tingle and that thunder that lets them know that at the Broken Spoke in Florida tonight, we give a shit about our veterans. Thank you.
guys for being here. Subscribe if you're new. Hit the bell. Thumb it up.
Make some noise for him. Walk it off and give me a fist bump on the way
out. Oh, yeah. Yes.
On behalf of everybody here, thank you for your service. Give me a fist bump. Thank you, sir. Thank you for kicking the shit out of the teacher. You listen to everybody but Sweden.
They got my age.
We love you, man. We love you so much. Guess his age. Out there, there's a 45. There was somebody 36. And I said, man, that's pretty good. You can give us your age.
96.
Holy shit!
We thank you for your service, sir. You with the flags. Say something to the microphone. Just say shit, hell yeah, whatever you want to say.
USA, baby.
Thank you.
Thumb it up if you haven't. Subscribe if you haven't. Let's go, let's go, let's go. Thumb it up if you haven't. Subscribe if you haven't. Want to show some love? My super chat is in the description. Group shot, group shot.
Yeah.
Thank you, Craig. Subscribe if you haven't. Hit the bell for all the notifications. Thumb it the hell up. Throw my super chat some love. It's in the description. PayPal and Cash App. Thank you guys. Thank you guys. Thank you guys.
What a great collection of human beings we have here tonight. Got the whole fist stock. Did you have a good time tonight? Walking over here. There we go. Did you have a good rally this year?
Yeah.
Before we go any further, I'd like to thank the Hairball Road Crew for putting this shit up and making it work regardless of what the weather says. I'd like to thank the entire staff of the Broken Spoke for taking such good care of us. All of us. Did you see Sherilyn back there by the bar, man? There's so many hot chicks, but she's like the president of hot chicks that serve drinks back there. Make some noise for Sherilyn back there at the main bar. Look at her, I can't even see her. Is she out there? There she is. I can see the twinkling, glittering. It's like a disco boobs. Make some noise for God's sakes. Come on.
Yeah.
We hope we see you again real soon. But man, we still have not blown off half of the fireworks yet, and we got some more rock and roll in us if you got a little more in you.
Let's go, let's go, let's go.
I said we got a lot more rock and roll in us.
Let's go. Let's go.
We got a little more rock and roll than you. Yeah. Motherfuckers, let's party hard. Yeah.
Let's go. Fuck yeah. Fuck yeah, let's go.
Down.
Motherfuckers, hit that bell for all the notifications. Sum it up, let's go. Helmet up. Let's go. Subscribe. Make sure you hit that bell hit for all the notifications. That's twice. Make sure you have thumbed this up. Thank you guys.
We are the champions. We are. Thank you.
Come on, let Hairball hear it! Let him hear it! This is the only band I've ever seen that comes out every night with a different set list. You know how much hard they work to make your show unique every night, different than the rest. Let them hear it! How many people are aware that this is Jay Allen? The Jay Allen. I think the real work is done right here, making sure that this thing goes smooth and that everybody gets home safe and everybody has a good time. And the weight of that is on this man's shoulders right here. Make some noise for Jay Allen! And with that, I'm going to give my speech. Happy, we love you. Giant sign up, Riverside. Till next time, give some love, ladies and gentlemen. One more time.
Hell yeah.
Oh. Well, you know the speech, but this is the last night. And I want you guys to know, I hope you like the improvements on the Bourbon Smoke. We hope that it's not just once a year gig anymore, right? Yeah, there's a lot more we can do here. A lot more parties we can have here. But right now, before you guys exit this property, I want you to know the shiny side up, number shiny down. If you don't feel safe to ride your bike, you don't get on it. These guys in the green hats will roll your bike in and we'll lock it up. If you don't want to drive your car, we'll lock them up.
Come on, right there, just jump on. Yeah.
We gotta deal with the hair there. All right, the bars are not closed. But I just want to tell you, I waited a year for this week, and it's come to a close, and it makes me sad, but I've had the best goddamn week of my life. How about you? All right, give me some background music. I want you guys to know we're going to work our
tails off next year. That was a nice outfit.
We're bigger and better than this year, and we love you guys. Take care of yourself. Love you, brothers and sisters. This is my friend. Remember, it's not your score. It's how you play the game. Let's play the game well. We love you guys. Bikeweek Smoke, Daytona 2023.
Did you sum it up? Did you subscribe? Because I'm going to keep bringing you the fucking content.
If you're new to my fucking channel, you're good. Oh, no, don't be in my camera. How dare you? Don't be in my camera. If you're new to my channel, go look at my live streams. We had a little lag last night, but we did a Metallica tribute last night. I did Hairball again Monday night. We've been all over the place. World Series of Outlaws was Sunday. I've been on fire bringing you guys the content. I've been bringing y'all the fucking content. Shout outs to the Mosh Crew. Shout outs to all the thumbs up. Show some love to the channel. It's right there in the super chat's right there in the description, guys. It's right there in the description, guys. Appreciate y'all. Let's go slam a beer. Are y'all ready? I said slam. I'm gonna slam a beer. We're gonna go slam. Yep, I said slam. We go over there because they're cheaper. We're gonna go slam a fucking beer, guys. I owe you guys one for hanging out with me. I owe you guys, it's fucking getting cold in Florida. It's getting cold tonight, yep. If I tell you the temperature, y'all will laugh. It was like 85 today, 85. It was like 85 today. Blue skies, I mean like Dallas Cowboys blue. No clouds. And now it's like 59, it's like 59. It dropped quick. The beautiful Broken Spoke Saloon here. We had a fucking blast, guys. We had a fucking blast. I can walk you guys around a little bit just for the final walkthrough before I end. What a great fucking time. What a great fucking time. What a great fucking time. Again, guys, the title's there. They are the best. They are the best cover band there is. They are the best. Without a doubt, they are the best cover band there is. Who's buying this beer? My super chat's right in the description. One of y'all, come through. I just brought you the greatest show you've never seen before. The greatest show you've never seen before. Who's buying this beer? Hit the Cash App. Hit the PayPal. It's right there, guys. It's right there. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Yep, yep. There she is. There she is. She's ready. She's ready. She knew I was coming. She knew I was coming. We're going to take a BLM. A BLM. Bush Light Matters. You're out? Oh, my God. Wow, I said I was gonna chug too. You got Mick Ultra. Give me the Bud Light. What up, Russell? Thank you. Russell just bought the beer. Thank you, Russell.
$4.
There you go, there you go, there you go. Thank you guys, thank you guys, thank you guys. All right, well, I can drink Bud Light, but yeah, we have been drinking Bush. I'm a Bush Light guy. Anyway, BLM, Bush Light Matters.
Thank you.
There you go. Yeah, yeah.
Thank you.
All right, guys, let me get ready here. Let me get ready. God, it's getting cold out here. Fuck, it's getting cold. All right, let me get the camera set up. Thank you, Roger. All right. Hi, guys. Thank you guys, thank you guys, thank you guys. On the count of one. One. No, hold on. Whatever. Three. Two. I'm the slowest chugger there is. It's gonna take like 20 minutes. It's gonna take like 20 minutes, guys. Here we go. On the count of three, two, one, let's fucking go. Fucking cold. That's ice cold. That's the coldest beer I've ever had. Coldest beer I've ever had. Holy shit. I was like, I almost had to take a break. I almost had to take a break there. Woo! There we go. There we go. Hell yeah. Hell yeah. Woo! You know what? Let me sit you guys down just for a second. Grab a smoke. Dr. Rob, you know what time it is. You gotta tell all these beautiful viewers about our other channel. So Dr. Rob and everybody else, I don't care, spam the chat. Spam the chat. I want all you beautiful viewers to subscribe to Cowboys World Order, CWO. It's our other channel. I do a lot of guitar over there. We do some football talk over there. We do some, a lot of fucking drinking over there. We've been doing some Texas Hold'em over there. We do StreamYards. Anybody can join us live. If some of my mods could pop that link in, that'd be great. I want all you lovely viewers, subscribe to the Cowboys World Order space CWO channel. That would be great. That would be great. That would be great. Appreciate it. Appreciate it. Appreciate it. Whee! Boom. Ooh, it's cold out here. There you guys go. You see it. You guys see it. Oh, the mods are popping the link in now, guys. Just do me that favor. Do me that favor. I know some of y'all maybe new here, so yeah. I want you to subscribe to the other channel. The links are in the chat. Boy, it's getting cold out here. Sorry about it, I'm shaking all of a sudden. That ice cold beer probably didn't help me at all. That ice cold beer, I'm gonna show you guys the bikes over here hanging from the trees. I'm shaking now, you guys know it. Woo, it got cold. Oh, there's a fire pit over there. Check that out. Is that cold or what? There's a fire pit over here. Can we get close to it? I want to get close to that fire pit. And probably right there. There we go. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Wow. Couldn't have done this stream without you guys. You guys are everything to me. Every viewer. Thank you, every one of you guys that thumbed it up. Thank you to all the new subscribers. Again, if you haven't subscribed, hit that damn button. If you haven't hit that bell, you got to do it twice. You got to hit the bell, then do it again for notifications. And again, thank you guys for the support. We got some, we got a few PayPal and Cash Apps tonight. I could use a few more if you guys want to help out. Wait till you see what I got next weekend. Yes, next weekend is already set. Oh boy, it's something new that I have not live streamed before. No, not gay sex. I don't do that. No. Joke of the day. Yeah, next weekend is going to be lit. It's, I wonder if I could give hints. I don't know if I could give hints. Hot and fast. Hot and fast. Yeah, I'm warming up real quick. The weather, you know, I was right there, row one, row two. A lot of people around me, so body heat. You got the heat off the heat off the stage as well. And then it's like boom, it's fucking. How many thumbs up did we got right now, guys? How many thumbs up did we get? No, Mr. Wonderful. Well, hey, let's get this 175. I want 175. I want 175 likes. I'm a greedy SOB. I'm a greedy son of a bitch. I want 175 likes. If you got to go to a backup account, go to a backup account. Get us the 175 right now. Ron says we're at 179. Give me to 185 and I chug another beer. 185 and I chug another beer. Woo, it's fire. Yeah, Casey's like, just go for the 200, right? Y'all want to see some bikes? Go see a few bikes. Oh yeah, I could show the food again. I haven't done that lately. The food's always cool. The food is always cool to see. Yum, 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 yum. Yeah,
Those are the, well, can't see in there anymore, the big, oh, look at that. Just dripping with deliciousness.
Look at the pizza! It's huge!
Yum, 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 yum.
She's fucking around somewhere. I'm
gonna try
maybe that one.
Get in there! Oh, no. Hell yeah, and the fries, and I think those are probably chicken tenders. Yeah, and I got the oven baked, the, what do they call it again? The real fire, the fire pit pizza. Big slices. They rock it in there. Pretty fucking cool. Yeah, I think I'm about done with bike week for tonight. I don't think I'm gonna go to Main Street. It's fucking cold out here. I do have a hoodie in the car though. Have we got to 185 yet? Get us those 180 black pants. There you go. Get us those 185 likes. Let's go. There you go. Go black.
I'm good, thank you, though.
Hi.
How are you doing?
Nice pants.
Thank you.
Shiny. Oh, sorry, buddy. That was cool. I'm giving pizza to the workers. There we go. Content, guys. There we go. We got content for the guys. Content for the guys right there. If you haven't thumbed it up, now's a good time to do it, right? You thumb up. Everything goes up when you say stuff like that, right? Everything goes up.
What are you doing?
That was good. Very, very, very good. Very good. Wow, my hands are cold again. I might have to run by that fire again. Wow. Fuck, it's cold. There's another bike hanging somewhere. I wonder where the other bike is. I forget where it's at. There's another bike hanging up. They got. Hey, Alicia. Hit those thumbs up, everybody. Where are we at? Where are we at now? Did we make it to 185 yet? Oh, yeah. What am I doing? We're trying to get to 185 likes tonight. Slam another beer. It'd be great for my drive home, right? I'll be like, oh my God, I gotta piss. Wow, it got cold out here. Yeah, we've been on fire tonight, guys. I'm not bullshitting, guys. I may have to give a shout out to our hater. Be like, hey, y'all, you took me to the next level, but I knew I could do it. I didn't need anybody's help, but it just helped me do it faster. Well, I'm shaking like a motherfucker. Yeah, where's the other hanging bike? Oh, it's down here. Okay.
All right, for the ladies only. For the ladies only. Close your eyes, guys.
There you go. I guess Cool Man's like walking in a kilt or some shit. There you go. For the ladies. There you go.
Gloria's like, show me more, show me more. Yeah.
Gayest thing I've ever done.
Oh, shit.
Gayest thing.
23 Daytona Bike Week coming to an end. I'm tired.
Fucking Hairball. You gotta love them, right? You know, you can't get tired of that band.
Oh, no. I think I've seen them probably 250 times.
Yeah, they're...
Yeah. I've known them for 20 years.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Fuck.
Yep. They're from our Minneapolis, St. Cloud, Minnesota area.
Okay.
Yep. I've seen them perform for 50 people back in the day. That's crazy.
They're the best cover band there is.
Yeah.
Yeah, by far. Dude, you just...
Absolutely.
That's all you get, ladies. I'm about to go over here and puke now. I'm going to go over here and puke. Oh, yeah, we're going to go show the bike over here. All the girls are like, about time, Mosh. Well... I need more lighting. There we go. Hey, what up, Maple? Let me see if I can... I don't know if I can... I think I got you modded. Yeah, I got you modded. This phone is tricky. On a computer, it's easy, but because it's all screen print, screen touch, there's the bike. It probably looked better from the other side. Let me go to the other side. I'm shaky like a motherfucker. I'm cold. It's cold out here. Big oak tree. Hit those thumbs up. Where are we at now, guys? Where are we at now? What's our thumbs up now, guys? By the way, everybody in the chat, please thumb it up. That's pretty cool. The hanging bike. 183, 185. I said 185. We 185. I don't want to slam another one. Never mind. Give me to 185 just for the hell of it. Wow, all these bikes, they fucking hauled ass quick. Wow, ain't no one hanging out. Look, everybody's left. So there ain't much, this guy's got a badass bike. Fuck, look at that beast. Let me see if I can get a light on it. You okay, man?
Yeah.
Right on. Mind if I interview you? How about this? All I want to say is, a bike like this, how much?
Supposed to be 32,000 plus the paint around 40,000, and I had it for $5,000.
Wow.
I just had 5, 7 in Angels, but I really made the best deal in my life.
Fucking beautiful. Yeah, beautiful.
Look.
Oh, wow. Nice.
Blink of an eye to AC/DC.
Wow.
Foot brake paint like the frame. Extra gas. Look this.
Oh, wow. That's cool.
My kickstand is paint to AC.
Oh, cool. Look, badass. Thank you, man.
You're really welcome.
Bike's nice.
You know, it's about be patient. Be patient, and one day or another.
The chat wants to know your accent. Where are you from?
French.
I'm not supposed to be here.
Oh, they don't know you. They don't know you.
Kind of a rock and roll overload.
Yeah, he's got a special job. Yeah. Gotta keep it a secret.
Yeah. The bike is okay, not me.
I won't tell anybody about the cocaine I sold you in the bathroom.
No.
Me.
Yeah.
Just see the check. Rock and roll.
Yeah. Yeah. Hey. Hi, buddy. All right, I'm supposed to go slam another beer. I don't think I'm gonna go to the cold place. Those beers were too cold over there. They're cheaper though, cheaper. All right, I told you guys, we are at 185, right? We're at 185, aren't we? Yep. Did we make it to 185 likes? Did we make it to 185 likes? Yeah, did we make it to 185? Where are we at? I should warm up first. Yeah, yeah. You see, now we got the battle, 184 or 185. Somebody go to a backup account. Let's just blow it out of the water. Just blow it out of the water for us. $187. All right, we got enough. All right, let's. Try to go over here and get out where I can get a cool view or something. I don't know. Maybe it might not be anything. Oh, you know what? I'll go right there. Let's see. Can I get one more beer? Do you have Bush Light? Do you have Mick Ultra?
No, we are sold out.
You got Bud Light?
Yes, I have Bud Light.
I guess it's another Bud Light. How much?
$5. What you doing?
Live streaming. I told them if we get to over 185 likes on my stream, I'll chug a beer. So.
Interesting.
Fuck, this one looks cold too, guys. This one looks cold too. Yes, I tipped. Yes, I tipped. Alright, so, fuck. I don't think I'm ready for this. Nope. I don't think I'm ready for this. Is there more? Do I need to go somewhere where there's more lighting? That's probably good, right? Oh, no. Oh, that's too much. Well, I can almost sit down for a minute. Holy shit. All right. I don't know. Whatever. Fuck the camera. All right. Fuck. I kind of needed the bathrooms right there. Fuck. They're too cold to chug. They're too fucking cold to chug. All right, here we go. Adriel, did you hit the thumbs up? Hit the thumb up for us. All right, here we go. Fuck. Oh boy. Woo. Boom. 20 minutes later, right? 20 minutes later. Fucking ice cold. Fuck. Good job, Moss Man. Good job. When's the burp coming? It's got to be very close. Oh, shit. Here it comes. Oh, sorry about that. Sorry about that. That was disgusting, right? Oh, sorry about that. Oh. Just lost a couple subscribers. A couple people just hit the dislike button. They're like, oh, that burp is disgusting. Fuck. Shout out to Gloria, shout out to Ballistic, shout out to Casey Jones, shout out to Dr. Rob, shout out to a Cisco Kid, shout out to Mr. Corette, Justin Jeffrey, Jill Fraser, Azriel, The Weaver, Rocky, Mr. Wonderful, Abba, what up? Trying to give a little shout out to the chat. I always like to give shout outs to the chat. Thank you guys, thank you guys. Canadian Cat, Artful Nation, Pat Max, Wanda, hell yeah. If I didn't shut you out, I guess you need to type again. Lyle, what up, Lyle? Lyle, Maple, hey, Maple Blaze Productions. Donald, what up, Donald? Jill, Lyle, Pat. All right, fuck. Alicia, hello. Shout out to the chat, guys. Laura, is that Laura? Lori, you're saying great show. Thank you so much. Thank you so much. Clear Metal Hippie. Great to see you, Clear Metal Hippie. Y'all check out Clear Metal Hippie's channel. Feel free to pop your link, man. Glam Metal Hippie fucking destroys and has like 3 viewers. He's fucking highly talented, badass. Fuck it. I what do I gotta do? Do I just gotta stay here till we get 200? Stay here till we get 200 likes? Holy shit. No, I got a, well, if I drive 80, I can make it in like 40, I think it was, what was it, like around 48 minutes. Around 48 minutes. Nice boots. He's got nice boots over there. Nice white boots. Should be a Dallas Cowboy cheerleader. Dallas Cowboy cheerleader boots. Dallas Cowboy cheerleader boots, yeah. Hell yeah. Um, 200 likes, a shot of tequila. Let's go. But when we hit 200, somebody's got a PayPal or Cash App. Somebody. Nice boots. Yep. Hey, all viewers, we still got a lot of viewers over here. Make sure you subscribe to the Cowboys World Order channel. Rocky just put it in the chat, too. That's my other channel, one of my other channels. So just go up to the chat. You see where Rocky put it in. Cowboys World Order. You'll see a lot of cool stuff over there. Justin Jeffries just popped it in the chat as well. Subscribe to my other channel, guys. It's right there in the chat. Justin just popped it. Subscribe over there. Hit the bell. We do shots over there. I do guitar solos over there. We do stream yards over there. Open panel. Anybody from YouTube can join us live. We've been doing some Texas Hold'em over there. Texas Hold'em. Yeah, the game. And I think I'm the best. No, I know I'm the best. I'm the best you'll find on YouTube. Put it that way. I'm the best you'll find on my game. I'm not the best on YouTube. I mean, maybe I doubt we could get Daniel Negreanu to join us, but Daniel would be pretty impressed with my style because I watch Daniel religiously, and it's like I get all the hints. I get a lot of hints from him. Shout out to Dr. Rob. Shout out to Ballistic. Oh, Ballistic Drummer. Ballistic Drummer, man. Dave Lombardo just put out a new release. Yeah, I forget what the band is called or the name, but look up Dave Lombardo on YouTube. New stuff. Yeah, it's really good. It's all drums and sound effects. It's really badass. Dave fucking destroyed it. It sounds amazing. Casey. Bring it, Casey. Do y'all know Ken's World? Ken called me out the other day too, like, hey, I'm ready to play. So we'll see. Yeah, what up, FD? Yep, that's right, David Lombardo effing rules. Yeah, well, I'm not getting tequila tonight. We need 7 more. I don't know how you guys are going to get 7 more likes out of this. Those are likable. Those are likable. Ba-boom, 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 buzz. 7 more, guys. 7 more, 7 more. How you doing? 7 more. Somebody just left a beer. I've done that before, guys. Have you guys ever done that? You're at a bar and it's like, okay, that's empty, but it's like, boom, that one's full. Look, it's brand new. So you just, again, I'm not here wanting any more beer. I got to drive home. I can handle one more. I could totally do the one more shot if I hit 200, you know what I mean? If I hit the 200, I would do the tequila shot for you guys, but yeah. Oh my God. Jace Canadian Garage is here. That's another thumb up. How you doing, buddy? It was a concert of the year. Watch it later on your big screen. Yeah. If you showed up late, you can hit that save button. You can hit that save button and click on the watch later or put on favorites. Yeah, Jace Canadian Garage. If you don't like the band, just watch them again 15 minutes later. And if you don't like that band, watch them 15 minutes later. I don't want to really tell you what they do. You'll see. Yeah, who was the diverse band they did tonight? Remember? Who was it, guys? You know, the not metal, not hard rock. It was rock and roll. Who was it that they did? We didn't see it before. I've never seen it before. I've never seen this band do that, those people before. You guys remember who they did? I forget the show. I forget the band. Oh! Hey, what up, Dizzy? Hit those thumbs up. No, not Kiss. It was when he had the red outfit on. The singer came out with the red outfit. What up, Dead Horse? Hit the thumbs up.
Oh, God. You've been schooled.
What up, SR? Oh, Lover Boy. Was that the band? Okay, that had to be the band, Lover Boy. Did y'all hit the thumbs up? What's going on over here? I see a bike lit up. Is it a badass bike? I don't know. Maybe it's a badass bike. There's a lot of people around it. I don't know what's going on over here. I think, I don't know, maybe this. Maybe it's just their crew or something. Those are cool. I swung on these the other day when I was here. Check it out. She got it. She made it. There you go. Get it. Oh, damn.
Get
that rocking motion going.
Oh, no. There we go.
Who's
good in the bathroom?
She's got a rocking. There you go. Now she's got it.
There's only one on this horse.
Oh boy. Welcome to Bike Week, Daytona Beach Bike Week, where a kid can be a kid, right? Or an adult can be a kid. Oh, wow, look at that. Look at the shake. Look at the shake. Oh, she's ready to fly off. Now she's got the speed. Now she's catching up. She's totally catching up. She's got it going on. Black Pam, shout out to Black Pam.
We got a little too enthusiastic there.
Black pants. Oh yeah. That was cool. All right, so now we hit 200, right? I think all the bars are closed down. We'll see. We'll try to get one. I'm totally gonna do a PLM first. I'm gonna go take a piss first, and then, wow, I owe you guys a fucking shot of tequila. Why did I say that? Are you sure we hit 200 likes? Are you guys sure? Fuck, man. Fucking tequila. Motherfucking tequila. Cute. Wow. How about the black pants? What is this bullshit? Well, this one's open. All right. Fuck. Can I put you guys somewhere? Well, you guys stay right there. Stay right there. PLM, Puss Lives Matter. PLM, Puss Lives Matter. PLM. Puss Lives Matter. Oh, yeah. Needed that. Oh yeah. Woo! Alright, fuck yeah. Well, this place got fucking destroyed. I'm looking at all this shit. Anybody thirsty? $100 PayPal right now, I drink that. It's just old beer. It's just old beer. What if somebody pissed in it? Well, you get your money's worth. Fuck, man. All right, so I gotta go. Wow, somebody's got a big fire going on over here. What the fuck? It's just fucking lit over here. Fire. Yeah, fire. Check it out, Beavis. Fire. Shut up, butthead. Fire's cold, baby. Yeah, fire. Feels good. Feels good though. Anybody want some burp food? Burp food there. There's some burp food there. Feed it to the homeless. What up, Zombie Nomad? Welcome to the channel, buddy. I think you're going to be around. I think you're going to stick around. I think you're going to love this channel, man. You've been in the chat all night. No, I got to drive. 210 likes is not two shots. Oh, shit. Fuck. Is there... I think they... I don't see anybody serving. Oh, we'll go to... There's a bar next door. We'll go to the... All right, let's walk to the bar next door and see if we can get the shot. Because, look, they already... It looks like they closed this shit down. I don't see nobody working right now. Yep. Wow. Wow, look at all the boxes for gear. Putting up the gear, yep. Wow, wow. Yeah, Danny. All the bars closed. I'm walking next. I'm gonna try to walk next door and find a shop. So that's what I'm doing. Fucking tequila. Oh my God. Actually, I don't have a problem with tequila. I had a ton of that in South Beach. When it was me, Jeff, Cabo, fucking Cheap Charlie, fucking Sizer, Iceman. Fuck yeah. I had a lot of fucking... Hey, for you guys that didn't see this truck. This truck's a beast. Look at this. Look at this badass motherfucker. Dually's on the back. Look at that bit. That's a badass ride. Look at that beast. I showed it Monday night when I was here, but a lot of y'all wasn't here Monday night. Yep, Dually's on the back. That's a fucking beast. Beast of a fucking truck. All right, Weaver. Good to see you, Weaver. Weaver's been pretty loyal to the fucking channel too. Oh, this bike looks beautiful. Look at all this chrome. With it, it's as dark as it is out here. It fucking, fuck, wow, they closed up too. Fuck. I'm gonna have to do a shot for you guys when I do get home. I don't have tequila. There's nowhere to go, guys. They closed down all the bars. I can walk, I'll do one final walk. Look, that's beautiful. Mega chrome. Yeah, they shut everything. Maybe over here. They shut it all down, guys. Well, it's not like anybody donated. It's not like y'all donated for a shot. I didn't stall. I didn't fucking stall. Yeah, they're fucking, wow. There's... There's no one over here. Nope, it's, I guess that's it, guys. I tried, everybody. Walk to the next bar. Yeah, go home and have a few drinks, yeah. I'll be on the Cowboys World Order channel. Maybe the mods will put that link in again. Yeah, you gotta make sure you are... Hold on, is that a... No, those are just dudes hanging out. That is not... Yeah. They closed down. They closed this shit down like there's nobody at any of the bars. They're fucking done. You gotta understand, I think they probably start... They probably start at like 9 a.m. They have music here all fucking day. Yeah, Dr. Rob's got the link there in the chat, guys. Dr. Rob has got the link in the chat. Make sure you're subscribed over there. Cowboys World Order Space CWO. Cowboys World Order Space CWO. You'll see me playing guitar. You'll see us smoking and drinking, doing shots. You'll see some little bit of trash talk, a little bit of sports talk, a little bit of fucking some musicians. Now we started doing some Texas Hold'em over there. We open panels, stream yards. We do all kinds of stuff over there. It's really cool. Fire look, feels good. You know what? Let me sit down real quick. Is that guy behind the bar? I don't think that guy's. No, he's on the other side of the bar. Yeah, the bars are done. There ain't no one selling. What up, Oliver Toronto? Zombie Nomad invited two friends to watch and subscribe. Thank you, buddy. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Appreciate y'all. Danny says, go home and have a drink. Yep. What time is it now? Eastern time, guys. What time is it now? What time is it now? Eastern time. Pat Max, that's a long walk. I did it last time, but yeah, it's there ain't gonna be nothing. I'm not gonna walk there for one shot. I'd rather just get in my car. It's 12:50. Okay, so I would be live right around 2:05 a.m. But with the time change, it would be 3:05. 12:50, 1:50. Let's see, 12:50, 1:50. Yeah, you'd have to give me about an hour. All right, y'all all down? Are y'all down? Wow, the weather fucking got me blowing snot. All right, guys, come see me in an hour. I'll be live on the Cowboys World Order channel in an hour. You know what? I'll go to the there's a sign out here that says Hairball. I'll end it right there. I'll end my stream right there when it shows the hairball logo. That sounds good. Y'all down with it? Well, if you're not down with it, too bad. All right, let me go to the sign and we'll end it and we'll call it a night. All I gotta do is walk up like, was it like two blocks? Do I wanna walk through? Yeah, walk through, man. You got boots on. Fuck. There we go. There we go. All right, guys. Danny, I've done that before. Boy, it's a lot of talking. I gotta tell you though, like, last night, I did not keep it live, and it was boring as hell. It was so boring, and the drive was so long, but that's a lot of talking. I had two whole sodas, so yeah, I'm totally safe. I'm wide awake and I had two whole shoulders, but everybody else, the other people, there's not going to be a lot of traffic. Yeah, Chris D, I will go live on the other channel, Cowboys World Order Space CWO. I'll go live on the other channel and we'll probably try to get a Game of Texas Hold'em going. But I can do some shots for everybody. I can do some shots for everybody. I can do some cold beers for everybody. I don't have to worry about driving. I can actually get buzzed. Keep it live, okay? You guys have voted. Keep it live? Fuck. What if I don't talk much? Son of a bitch. Oh, man. This is terrible. This is terrible. Keep it live, really? Come on. Come on. I need to get in the car and turn the heat on. What is all this shit? It's all fucking... Man, why am I walking in this shit? I need to get back out on the road. It's all... Well, if I stay quiet while I drive, that's what I'll do. So I was telling you guys, I forget what stream it was. It was one of my bike week streams. It got blocked for one song playing 10 seconds. I actually did my research on it, and it was only blocked in Russia. It was only blocked in Russia, but it's like, damn, 10 fucking seconds. 10 whole seconds. Can you imagine that? An eight hour stream blocked for 10 seconds. There's my car right there. Look at that. I told you I was close. They were like full. I don't know why they stayed the spot. Or maybe somebody left. They're like, can you park right there? Can you back in beside these cars? I'm like, I'm the best. It's probably gonna take me an hour to get the fucking windows unthawed. All right, fuck, it's cold out here. Fuck. All right. Woo! Holy shit! All right. Golly. Let me get settled here. Okay. Let me get settled. Well, okay, get this out of my pocket, what do we need now? Let me turn the light on. I gotta try to plug this in. Let's try to get the windows clear. Oh, the windows are kind of clear. Okay, that's not bad. Let's get the heat on. I want some heat. There we go, get the heat on, yeah. Let me plug you guys into, okay, I think I got you guys plugged in, is that it? That's what you ask your girlfriend, right? Is it in, babe? Oh, yeah. Marianne's out. Justin, you can wake her up in an hour, right? You can wake her up in an hour. Okay, how's the seat going? Right on, Casey. Shout out to Casey, Justin, Gloria, Danny, Chris D, Mr. Wonderful, Famous Lick Rick, Dr. Rob. All right. Fuck. Yeah, there's the link, guys. Dr. Rob just popped it. Dr. Rob just popped the link. Go over there, subscribe, hit the bell for all the notifications. All right. I already peed, right? I just peed. I'm gonna probably need to go peeing again in 5 minutes. We'll see. Yeah, the slamming the two beers did not... Oh, shit, now what's going on? Is my window... Come on, man. I don't want my... Now, see, now my window's getting foggy. See, I don't... Fuck, man. Turn the wipers off. Fuck it. I can't have the... I don't want to turn wipers off. Yeah, we don't want the wipers. We don't want the windows foggy. And that fucking cold weather made me window's clear. Let's fucking go. Let's fucking go. Such a long fucking boring drive. Gee, thanks guys. I get to talk for 45 minutes straight now. I gotta talk for 45 minutes straight now because y'all are here. Light up a smoke right now. It's the perfect timing to light up a smoke, right? Yes, let's light up a smoky. There we go. Failing if I be quiet. Like, oh man, you're not running your stream, dude. You're being quiet. You can't have quiet, but it's literally hard to talk for like 45 minutes straight. Then again, I do it on StreamYard often, right? Not really. But then again, I haven't been talking a lot. We had a band playing. Yeah, I still question viewers are like, they'll come in, hey, how you doing? They'll ask you how you're doing. It's like, I can't really answer you. The music is fucking blasting. Oh, I'm doing terrible. I'm doing terrible, man. I'm at this damn concert with all these, all these beautiful ladies and great musicians and packed house. I'm doing terrible. Wish I wasn't here. I'm the slowest chugger though, ain't I? I'm a slow chugger. Even if the beers, there's a saloon. Go in the saloon, have the shot. Fuck, I just passed it, guys. Fuck, if I would've known it was there. Turn around, right? Turn around, go do your shot. Turn around, go do your shot, dude. Jackal was playing right up here. Yep, if we go straight, I'm getting that. We're turning on 95 here to I-4, but Jackal was playing right over here to the right. I love Jackal, but I cannot get a live stream. I cannot get a live stream going over here. I think it's the building they're in. Well, it's not really a building. It's like a pavilion. It's a big, massive place. It's a big, massive place, but I can't get fucking service there. I've tried it before. Oh yeah, it was like $42 in gas today, guys. Like $42, so anybody wants to help with gas funds? It's in the description, PayPal and Cash App. Thank you guys. Again, I'm driving now. I cannot read the chat, I'm driving. So it's not like I'm ignoring you. Well, we got some fog up here. Wow, we got some fog coming. I wonder how. It looks like it's pretty low, too. We'll see. We got some fog coming. How fast am I? I need to go faster. Yeah, okay. Now at least I'm 70. I'm at 170 right now. We hit. Around 75. 75 ain't bad. Okay, there's the fog, but it's a little high. It's above the car, so it's not that bad. By the way, guys, if you guys want to help out, I already did it. My friend Lori, who was in a hospital over 4 weeks straight. She's still fucked up. She needed $100 to pay her electric bill. I sent that to her today. And Darth, who's also in a hospital, hit me up for $100. So we wiped them both out, guys. I took care of it. It's like, you know what? I don't have it, but I'll give it. So yeah, guys, that's another good reason to wash man some support. Where's my exit? 1 mile. $100 each. Ouch. Cause I'm not. But at least she's gonna have an electric gun now. Here's our exit right here. We're gonna take Highway 92 to Interstate 4. Do I need to hit the racetrack? I gotta make my decision fast. Not for food. I don't need food. I'm thinking for I need a final piss before I hit the interstate. Oh man, decisions. Do I go? Do I?